Hi, this is Lisa Palmer, and welcome to my Field Notes video. I am in Colombia thanks to a grant from the Pulitzer Center for Crisis Reporting, who sent me here to cover Colombia's hot moment for conservation. I'm now in the Amazon department of Guaviare, about 2.5 hours from San Jose de Guaviare, and here many of the dissident rebels who did not sign on to the peace agreement continue to extort money from the business owners, including farmers who live around here. And I'm visiting right now some farmers who are trying different systems of agroforestry to create a better income and a future for their families. During the last half century of war against Colombia's government, the FARC and the ELN groups and other militant groups were heavily involved in this state. And security of the region as well as rural development is a priority. But this is also a state that has the highest amount of deforestation. It's part of the process here to have more opportunities for people in rural areas since the area increased in deforestation about 40%. Behind me are open fields that were not too long ago, maybe 10 years ago, coca plantations. The farmers here were forced to grow coca due to the conflict, and the rebel groups had said that's basically what they had to do, and it really wasn't profitable for some of them at some point because the market became so flooded. And one farmer I talked to this morning told me he had to sell a pig in order to pay his workers who were doing the harvesting of the coca crop. So now he is planting cocoa. He has cocoa plants, he has sugar cane, as well as a bunch of fruits and other crops, including cattle. But he's also reforesting this area. And so behind me is a forest patch, and he's looking to do some more harvesting. He has about, hundreds of abarco. When he's trying to harvest 16, about 20 years old now, and he wants to use the timber to create a chicken coop. Anyway, this is my report for the Pulitzer Center for Crisis Reporting, and I look forward to sharing more of my stories when I get back.